Hi friends, welcome to our famous YouTube channel ASK in Detail, and today we are going to solve a latest asked exam paper of logical reasoning based on CBCS pattern. As you can see here, this paper was asked on Friday 7th December 2018, and they have also given the pattern of paper, that is, this paper is for 75 marks and time is 3 hours, and the marks pattern is also given here. So friends, we will directly start solving the paper. So we will start from question 1. This paper is of logical reasoning, so question number 1 is given here. See friends, this question is based on series, so we have to find out the relation and pattern of letters and numbers in this question. KM5, IP8, GS11, EV14, and after that we have to find out the next term. Firstly, we have to find out the pattern. So I have given this. Yes, this is the pattern in this question. See friends, there is a relationship between the first letters, that is from C, that is the option or the correct answer, CY17. So start from C plus one letter, that is CDE. So after E there is a F, then G comes. So after G there is a H, then I comes, and then after I J, then K comes. In the same way, there is a relation or the pattern between second letters. So M, after M there are N and O, two letters, and then P comes. So there is a gap of two letters. In the same way, there is a same relation between the numbers also. 5 plus 3 8 8 plus 3 11, 11 plus 3 14. In the same way, 14 plus 3, that is 17. So answer is CY17. You can see the logic. Now we will again move towards the next question. See, here is the question number 2. If eye is called hand, hand is called mouth, mouth is called ear, ear is called nose, and nose is called tongue, with which of the following would a person hear? Everybody knows person hears because of ear, and in the question ear is called nose. So the answer is what? Nose. So option B, nose, is the correct answer. Now we will move towards the next question. A and B are brothers, C and D are sisters, A's son is D's daughter. How is B related to C? You have to see the pattern. See, in question 3 they have given who is sister, who is brother of whom. So as given in the question, we have drawn the relation pattern, and when we understand this pattern, we can say the answer is uncle. So in the question they have given option D, uncle, is the correct answer. Now we will see question number 4. See friends, one day Ravi left home and cycled 10 km southward. Turn right and cycle 5 km. Turn right and cycle 10 km. Turn left and cycle 10 km. How many kilometers will he have to cycle to reach his house straight? Now see, here is the his walking pattern. Firstly, he walked 10 km southward, then 5 km right hand, then 10 km right, and then 10 km left. So there is only 5 km that dot 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 distance is remaining. So he need to walk 15 km straight to reach his house. So answer is what? 15 km, that is option B. Now we will move towards question number 5. Choose the odd word. See friends, 4 options have given, and from which we have to select the odd word. After understanding all these options, see friends, ginger, onion and potato, all these things grow under the soil and only coriander grows above the soil. So option C is the correct answer, no doubt about it. Now question number 6, fraction values have given 1/2, 3/4, 5/8, 7/16. In this question we can also easily find out the relation, that is see, firstly concentrate on the numerators, that is 1, 3, 5, 7. There is a difference of 2. 1 plus 2 3 3 plus 2 5 5 plus 2 7 and 7 plus 2, that is 9. So option A is the correct answer. In the same way, in denominator also we can see relation, 2 plus 2 4 4 plus 4 8 8 plus 8 16 and 16 plus 16 32. So option A is the correct answer, that is 9/32. Now we will see the next question. Botany, the subject related to plants. In the same way, entomology, subject related to insects. So option B is the correct answer. Now we will see the next question. Question is, if in a certain code language switch is written as TVJSDG, which word would be written as CQFZE? See friends, in the given two words, that is switch and their code, we can find out the relation, that is concentrate on the first letters of the word, then second letters, and then third letters, then fourth, in a specific pattern which I am going to tell you. See, starting from S, then T comes, okay, ST, then V, after V there is a W, okay, then here I, then J comes, then in the right code, that is S after T comes, here same C, D, G, H, okay, so zigzag pattern. Now we have to find out for which word this CQFZD comes. Option D is the correct answer, that is B, C, Q, R, E, F, Z, A, D, E. So option D is the correct answer. Now we will see next question. Pointing to a photograph, a person tells his friend, she is the granddaughter of the elder brother of my father. See friends, I will give you the relationship. See, here is the question number 9. As given in the question, this pattern becomes perfectly drawn. So as asked in the question, the relationship is niece. So answer is niece, that is option C is the answer. Now question number 10. If a wall is called window, window is called door, door is called floor, floor is called roof, and roof is called ventilator, what will be a person stand out? The person can stand out on floor. Everyone knows that floor means what? First, so floor is, in given question, floor is called roof. Floor is called roof. So answer is A, option A. That is the answer. Now we will move towards the next question, that is question number 11. Q's mother is sister of P and daughter of M. M is daughter of P and sister of T. How is M related to T? Friends, we have already drawn the relationship. See, here is the relationship. So from this diagram we can say that the relationship between M and T, that is M should be grandfather or grandmother. So option number A, option A is the correct answer, because we don't know the gender of given thing. So grandfather or grandmother. Now question 12. A, P, R, X, S and Z are sitting in a row. S and Z are in the center and A and P are at the ends. R is sitting on the left of A, then who is sitting on the right of P? See friends, here is the pattern, seating pattern and seating arrangement. Question number 12. See, PXSZRA, we have to just draw as given in the question. There is no another logic, just do as per the given things in the question. So the answer is X, because in the question they have asked that who is sitting on the right of P. So X. Okay, now the answer is option D, X. So we will move towards the next question. P, Q, R, S and T are sitting around a circular table. Okay, R is to the right of P and is second to the left of S. T is not between P and S. Who is second to the left of R? Okay, question number 3. See, here is the pattern, circular table. They are sitting in a circular table. So as given in the question, we have just arranged the sittings. So they, as per asked in the question, the answer is Q. They have asked that who is second to the left of R. So answer is A, Q. Okay, we will move towards question number 14. Rohan walks a distance of 3 km towards north, then turns to his left and walks for 2 km. He again turns left and walks for 3 km. At this point, he turns to his left and walks for 3 km. How many kilometers is he from the starting point? See friends, question number 14, and here is the walking pattern 14. See, as given in the question, we have drawn the pattern. He walks 3 km, then left 2 km, then again left 3, then again left 3 km. So he is 1 km far away from his house. Okay, question number 15. If A is to the south of B and C is to the east of B, in what direction is A with respect to C? See, A is south of B and C is east of B. Yes, you can see here. Here is the question. Who is at whose direction? So as asked in the question, A is to the southwest of C, as you can see here. So answer is option is southwest. So option D is the correct answer. Now we will move towards the next question. As you can see here, directions have given for question 6 to 18. Okay, we have to answer A, B, C, D in this way. Okay, how is D related to A? After reading all the two statements, we have to decide that statement one is sufficient, or two is sufficient, or both one and two are sufficient, or both one and two are not sufficient. Okay, B is the brother of A. Okay, so this statement is not enough to explain the relationship between D and A. So we have to read B, second statement, that is B is D's son. So friends, we have to take the help of both statements. So answer is option C, data in statement 1 and 2 is sufficient. Okay, so question 17. Who among P, Q, R, S and T is the lightest? Okay, read the statement first. R is heavier than Q and T but lighter than S. So can you tell who is the lightest? No. So we have to read the second statement, that S is not the heaviest. So after reading both statement 1 and 2, we can easily say who is lightest, because from both the statements, the pattern becomes, see here is the pattern, I will show you. Question number 17. See, P is the lightest. So option C becomes the answer. Option number C. Now question 18. Village K is towards which direction of the village N? Friends, After reading first and second, we can write the pattern. So we have to consider both the statements. So answer is again C, and here is the question number 18 pattern, see friends, KMN. So option is C, both statements are helpful. Okay, now question number 19, we will move towards the next question. One morning after sunrise, Gopal was standing facing a pole. The shadow of the pole fall exactly to his right. Which direction was he facing? See friends, the time is given of morning and Gopal is facing to the pole, and pole's shadow is his right hand. So definitely Gopal is facing towards the south direction. So option A is answer, south. Okay, question 20. It is 3 o'clock in a watch. See friends, we have to draw the diagram, or we can draw the direction of minute hand and hour hand. Okay, so it is 3 o'clock in a watch. If the minute hand point towards the northeast, okay, 3 o'clock and minute hand point towards the northeast, then the hour hand will point towards the which direction? Okay, question number 20, and we will see how the pattern becomes. Question number 20, see friends, minute hand is towards which direction? As they have given, M hand is northeast. Okay, fine. And when 3 o'clock becomes, our hand is always at the direction at the point towards the 3, and 3 and 12 are 90 degree. So 90 degree, you can see H is pointing towards south east, as you can see diagram is shown here. So answer is what? South east. Now question number 21. Shobha is the niece of Ashish. Ashish mother is Priya. Kamala is Priya's mother. Kamala's husband is Hari. Krishna is mother-in-law of Hari. How is Shobha related to Hari? See friends, here is the drawing pattern for you. See, as given in the question, who is related to who in which manner? I have drawn here, and from this diagram you can see the relation is great granddaughter. So option number which? So option is, you can see here 21, that is option B, great granddaughter is the correct answer. Now we will see another question. Next question is question number 22. If A dollar B means A is the father of B, okay, A star B means A is the mother of B, A plus B means A is the wife of B, then which of the following means M is the grandmother of N? See friends, we have to consider all these options, all three options. So we will start drawing the relationship, and you can see here we have considered both the three options. Question number 22, and here is the first option and drawn the pattern. From second option we have also drawn the relationship, and from three also we have drawn the relationship pattern. So from all these options we cannot satisfy the given thing in the question. So answer is what? None of these, because M is the grandmother of N is not shown in any option. So option D is the correct answer, none of these. Now question number 23. In a certain code, 786 means study very hard, 958 means hard work pays, and 645 means study and work. Which is the following code for very? As you can see friends, study is the common word between the first and the third statement. So the number is 6 also common. So for study there is a 6 code. Now for very, for hard, study very hard, okay, then hard work pays, correct. So for hard, there is a common word between first and second, that is 8. So 8 is the common word for hard. So remaining is what? 7. So 7 is the code for very. Definitely option C is the correct answer. In a certain code language, DEAF is written as 3587 and file is written as 7465. How is IDL written in that code? Say friend, this question is based on direct coding. So we have to just see in the question, code is given for each letter. So for I, as you can see, I is in file word. So file, that is for I is on the second position, and in the same way in that code, 4 is the code for I, because it is also on the second position. So for I there is a 4, then for D there is 3, then for E there is a 5, so A, for A there is a 8, and for L there is a 6. So question number 24, the answer is B, that is 4, 3, 5, 8, 6. Okay, and answer key is also given at the end of question, so kindly refer the answer key. Now question number 25, choose the group of letters which is different from others. See friends, after concentrating on all the options, we can easily say that option B is the odd word, because there is only vowel used in that group only. Okay, so in all the other three options, there is no vowel is used. So option B is the correct answer, that is PFZUBM. U is used as vowel is used. So option B is the correct answer. Now find the term which does not fit into the series given below. After understanding the series, we can say that there is a relation or pattern between the letters, numbers also. So we will understand what is the pattern. See friends, from we will start from G. So G, H, I, then J comes. After J there is a J, K, L, then M comes. M, then N, O, then P comes. After P there is a Q, R, then S comes. Okay, it is fine. Now 4, 4 plus 4, 4 into 2 plus 1, okay, perfect. Then 9 comes, 9 into 2 plus 2, 20 comes, 20 into 2 plus 3, 43 into 2 plus 4, okay. So second term is wrong, that is J10R is the wrong term or odd one. So option B is the correct answer. Now friends, we will move towards the next question, number 27. A child is looking for his father. He went 90 meters in the east before turning to his right. He went 20 meters before turning to his right again. He took to look for his father as his uncle's place 30 meters from his point. His father was not there. From there he went 100 meters to his north before meeting his father in a street. How far did the son meet his father from the starting point? Friends, this question was asked in the pre-exam. So this is the correct guess here, as I have already given you. Okay, and for 4 marks, we are get assured. Okay, and we can see here is the his walking pattern. See, this is the question number 27. See, firstly his drawing pattern we will see, 90 meter, then 20, then 30, then again 100 meters. So we have to find out the distance between that 60 and 80. So apply Pythagoras, 60, the square of 60 is what? 3600, and the square of 80 is 6400. We have to make the plus, that is it becomes 10,000, and 10,000 means what? 100 meters. So option is 27. As you can see easily, we have to find out, we can find out and we have find the answer. That is option D is the correct answer, 100 meters. Now question number 28. See, there is a sitting arrangement. Okay, A, B, C, D, E, F, G are playing cards sitting circular. Okay, sitting on a circular table. Okay, D is not neighbor of C or E. A is neighbor of B and C. G, who is second to the left of D, is the neighbor of E and F. What is the position of C? Options have given. What is the position of C is the question. Now we will see the drawing pattern or the sitting pattern. Okay, we will see how, in which manner they are sitting. See, here is the sitting arrangement, question number 28. So as per the arrangement, we can see none of these is the correct option because option is not available here. So option D, none of these is the key, or none of the above is the correct answer. Now question number 29. Read the following information carefully and answer the following questions. In a family, there are 6 members, A, B, C, D, E and F. A and B are married couple. A is being male member. D is only son of C, who is the brother of A. E is the sister of D. B is the daughter-in-law of F, whose husband has died. See friends, they are saying that B is the daughter-in-law of F, whose husband has died. That means she is a girl or she is a lady. How many male members there are in the family? This is the question. Now question 29, and here is the logic. There are 5 people. Okay, and from this diagram we can see there are only 3 male members are there in the family, that is C, A and D. Okay, so option C is the correct answer. Only 3 male members are in the family. Now last question, question number 30. Choose the set of numbers from 4 alternative sets that is similar to the given set. Given set is, see friends, 2 to 3, 3 to 4 and 4 to 5. There are 3 terms and we have to find out the relationship. Now we will concentrate on the first number of all terms. So 2 plus 1 3 3 plus 1 4. Okay, now concentrate on the middle number, second number of all terms, that is 2 2 2 2 is common in all 3 terms. Okay, and the last number is 3 3 plus 1 4 4 plus 1 5. So we have to find out the same pattern applicable in which option. So option C. Okay, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. And the middle number, that is second number, 5 is common. And then after, third term is 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 1, 6. So option C is the correct answer. And as you can see here, I have given you, this is the logic. You can see here, this is logic of all the questions. You can understand easily as I have given you. Okay, this is the logic. And now here is the logic of remaining questions. You can pause the video anytime and understand this logic. Okay, this is the logic of all questions. When you will see this video, just pause the video and see the logic and try to understand it. Okay, and here is the answer key of all the questions for you. So these are 30 questions and we have given all the solutions and logics in 30 minutes. So thanks for watching. Continuously watch the videos, give comments, like the video, and feel free to ask anything. So thank you. Goodbye.